Bellwether Industries officially launches Volar Evtol, ushering in a new era of urban air mobility. In a groundbreaking milestone for the future of urban transportation, Bellwether Industries has officially launched the Volar Evtol. Its long-awaited personal flying vehicle, marking a bold leap toward a sky-based mobility ecosystem. The sleek, compact aircraft was unveiled during a high-profile event in Dubai, attracting industry leaders, government officials, and futurists from around the globe. The Volar, a fully electric vertical takeoff and landing (EVTOL) vehicle, is designed to navigate dense urban environments with quiet, zero-emission flight. Unlike traditional EVTOLs, the Volar features a hidden propulsion system and a futuristic pod-like design, allowing it to take off and land in compact areas while offering the aesthetics and comfort of a luxury car. "We are not just launching a vehicle," said Kaitsay Lin, CEO of Bellwether Industries, "we're launching a new way of life." Volar represents our vision for intracity travel that's safe, accessible, and liberating. The production model, following successful prototype tests between 2023 and 2025, boasts a maximum speed of 220 km per hour, a range of up to 100 km per charge, and intelligent autonomous navigation systems. The Volar is also integrated with advanced safety features, including obstacle detection, emergency landing protocols, and real-time traffic monitoring. Analysts see the launch as a pivotal moment in the competitive EVTOL race. With partnerships already forming between Bellwether and several smart cities in the Middle East and Asia, the Volar may soon become a common sight in urban air corridors. While commercial sales are expected to begin in 2027, Bellwether will begin fleet operations and pilot programs later this year. Pre-orders for early adopters and luxury tech enthusiasts opened immediately following the launch, with overwhelming interest from high-net-worth individuals and mobility startups. As urban skies begin to open up, the Volar Evtol is not just a symbol of innovation, it's a signal that the future of personal air travel is finally here. Stay tuned to Metamoto for more exciting news about future technology. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to support this channel. Thank you, and see you in the next video.